This is the last leg of my 3 month journey through Southern Africa, and I'm here in the eastern edge of the Namib Desert to fulfill an obligation that I made to myself. I said I was going to come back to the wild horses of Garub, and here I am. It's sunset, and there is nowhere else that I would rather be.